Okay, while I was drying this, you can kind of see, so I pulled it up a little bit. So I got this nice eye, we kind of got part of the face. I think part of why I'm not liking this is that the eye is really oversized. I got a little eye over here, which I like, but the mouth really shouldn't be completely there. Like it would be over a little bit more, really. So I'm off. I mean, even a little bit. So even though my faces are super abstract and not realistic in the least, I don't like the mouth maybe where it was. So thank you. Okay, now I actually really like this other eye, the shape, and even though the lips are a little weird, I kind of like those two really well. So, oh, and I poked through the hole in the blue here, so I'm gonna put a little bit of masking tape on the back side, or a little piece of tape on the back side here, just to make sure that that eye stays okay on the front. So let's do that. And then we'll keep going here. So, again with the phthalo blue. Now, I could do a little wet first here. The watercolor is sitting just a little funny here on top of this white acrylic. That's okay. All good. So, this is just like a regular Stabilo, a black Stabilo. I'm just going to dab it off in some water. And like I said, because I like the shape of my eye, I don't know that I need to follow the whole thing in. As we start to add the black in, you can see how the face kind of pops, you know. But we got to do some cheeks here, so I'm going to start with what I had used that first time. Thank you. Thank you.